Hi, so what is Certified Ducts? Certified Ducts is an online training course specifically designed to teach you what you need to know for residential furnace and air duct cleaning. It's an amalgamation of my life's experience in the duct cleaning world from 40 years of being in the industry, as well as an amalgamation of many other industry experts that I've met along the way and gotten their input from. And they've all weighed in on this course as well. So it's not just my own learning, it's also the learning of many other industry experts. And we've all got together and done our best to do an online course on residential air duct cleaning, mainly because no one's ever done it really well before, in my opinion. So that's what this course is based on. It's residential furnace and air duct cleaning. There's no commercial learning in this. It's mainly just residential and some like commercial stuff as well. Who is this course meant for? It's mainly meant for new employees, people just starting out, new hires. If you've hired someone new and you want to get them trained up, it's a good way to put an employee through this course just so they can learn the full realm of things that you may or may not think to teach them yourselves. And it's also great for people that are self-employed and just starting out. So this course is going to teach a lot of stuff, not just on the mechanics of furnace and air duct cleaning, but also about all the different types of equipment and the type of equipment you should be buying. So, and the kind of equipment you shouldn't be buying. So I'll just log on to the course here quickly right now. And so you can kind of see what's in there. So this is once you get inside the course and you've signed up, you can view the course here. And so once you get in there, you can see, of course, there's me. I'm the main instructor in the course. There's other people that are coming on board too. But I'll just scroll through the course. So you're going to talk briefly about what is duct cleaning, why you should have your ducts cleaned. What is a central air heating system? So there's more than one type of furnace, one type of air handler. So we cover that in here, such as multi-zone systems, how to inspect a heat exchanger, types of HVAC systems, types of furnaces, old school gravity furnaces. And then we also get into the equipment of things. What kind of equipment you should be buying and using for furnace and air duct cleaning, all about your compressors and why it's important to use a specific style or size of compressor. And we talk about duct trucks, gas, portable vacuums, furnace peripherals such as humidifiers, UV lights, things like that. And then we also get into, of course, the actual art of furnace and air duct cleaning. So in the course, we're going to go through the steps of duct cleaning. So I'll just click on a video here so you can get an idea of what a video looks like here. So we got, for instance, remove the blower. I'll just click on it here.
Remove different types of blowers.
And
typically, most blowers are very similar. They say, yes, you have to be blower, and that's what generates your airflow.
And as you can see, it's a fairly in-depth course where we actually take furnaces apart and we show you how to pull blowers and do all those fun things. Hook up your vacuum hose, and then we're also going to go out, once we've taught you all the different steps of duct cleaning, we actually go out onto a house and we'll walk you through each step of that duct cleaning process in an actual home. And we also teach you about things like etiquette, how to talk to customers, how to deal with customers, as well as we got some tips and advice from industry experts. And this tips and advice from industry experts is something that will always be growing. As more professionals weigh in on their advice, that's where we're going to be putting their videos here. Once you've taken the course, you can take the Certified Ducts quiz at the end of it, and upon passing that and getting a 90% passing grade, then you'll be forwarded a certificate. And so once you pass the course and taken the quiz at the end, you'll be granted a certificate, and it's a digital certificate that basically you can use on your website. You can forward to companies, say you're going to a new company, they want to see if you know anything about air duct cleaning. This is a certificate that you get granted, and if you scroll down here, it's actually done through Verified by Certifier. So it's a certificate that comes through digital certification, not just Certified Ducts. And through there, you can actually download a PDF of the certificate. You can actually forward it, use it on your website, things like that. And then what's nice about it is if somebody wants to, say a customer wants to make sure you're certified, you can actually send them this link. And they can actually log in and see that it's you actually are truly certified. And that's one of the greatest things about Certified Ducts. And that brings me to why certification should matter. So first thing is when you're certified, it actually helps to block out the scammers. Because if you could say, listen, if a customer asks, well, how do I know if you know what you're doing? You can say, listen, I've got my certification through Certified Ducts. And you can actually send them that link, the digital certification link. And the more people that get certified, the more people that get actual acknowledgement of their cleaning ability, the more it's going to squeeze out the scammers and get rid of the scammers, because you can verify that that you're the real deal. Also, if you're certified, it helps with your marketing, because if you're certified, people always hire someone who's got a certification over someone who isn't. So it's important to have that. And also, if you have the certification for you and all the employees in your company, then it creates a set of standards, an SOP, or standards of procedure, within your company, so that when you're training new employees, you know that all the employees have the same standards, set of skills. And so it helps at the training background. And a lot of times, literally, you can take a guy out and train him on the truck for a whole week, and you may not see all the things that you might see in this course. So even if you want to self-train your own employees, it's still a good idea to have them take this course and get them certified in that as well. At the end of the day, the more you learn, the more you earn. So having certification and having knowledge is the best way to make extra income and give you a marketing edge over people who aren't certified. So in a nutshell, that's what Certified Ducts is all about. And I hope you take a sec, go through the Certified Ducts website and log in and buy the course and get yourself approved. Thanks for watching.